What's going on, guys? It's Apple here, and welcome back to another video where today we are going to be playing Slime Rancher. Now, off camera, I did on accident, I found out that, the thingy, what's it called? The fashion pod. I actually unlocked the blueprint for it. And I actually got it, which was so good. So I'll show it to you. I got these guys. Oh yeah, it was the Google Eye one. So yeah, I got them. I put them on every single slime. Almost all of my slimes, I put them on pretty much all. And then I placed it right here. So this is it. You can suck them up. They're called googly eyes.
You got closer to it to suck them up. But yeah, basically what you do is you... Good thing is when they hit the ground, they'll explode so you don't have a mess if you like get too many. So what you do is you just walk up to a slime. I tried it on a chicken, but it didn't work. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot about this guy. But that doesn't make any, his eyes. Okay. Let's go. Can I put him on? Dang. What do I do with this guy? How does it work? How does it work? It work? I have no freaking idea. What you do is you walk up to the side and you go pew, pew. I said pew. So you just walk up to him, you go shit, yeah, and go googly eyes. So yeah, that's what you do. It's pretty funny. I don't actually know what we're doing this episode. I was gonna say slime ball hoop, that would take too long. I don't actually know what we're doing. I have a bunch of things. Like a bunch. Or elder roosters. And elder. This is my Briar Hand farm, and then I have my. My Sony hen farm. And yeah, I just have these producing so I can have a bunch of them. I'm gonna start doing a normal hen one and a. Oh, what is it? What is it called? I can't remember. I'm so sorry. But I'm gonna start doing that. I'm just gonna fire some. But yeah, if you do, I have one slime key. I told you in the last video, I don't know where this one goes. Because I can't find a single place and I have just one. There's no way they just leave one slime key that does not do anything. Right? So I don't know what it does. I can't find another one. So please tell me if you know. Every single one, if you know where every single one is, tell me in the comments. So I have no flipping idea. I've had so long. By the way, we also got this guy. Not in, on video, of course. I'm sure to grab some blueberries. I love the way that blueberries look. Before I started making this farm, I didn't like blueberries because of how. For some reason, it was so hard for me to get them. It's like, they're not rare. It was just so hard for me to get them. And then I started growing them, and then I was like, did you gosh them? So, because they just look so much like a strawberry, and they're so like, round or square, that it just looks so, I don't know. It's like, if a fruit could be cute, this is what it would look like. That's what it what it would look like. The old ones do not look appealing at all. I would definitely eat this. I would never eat this. Peace. It's such a long process when you feed, whenever you have a world as big as mine, and then you just have to feed them every single, like, constantly. Like, I haven't fed them in a while, that's why I have to feed, like, every single one. Nickelodeon, why did I say that? I don't have an auto feed list yet. I don't have enough! Nah. Poop. Bam, 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 bam. Eat all your veggies. These are not veggies, but eat them all. You eat all these. Single pink sword I have, because it takes forever, or because you need pink swords for like everything at the lab, almost everything. It's so annoying. You have to constantly grab some, because it's like you think you never run out, but then you run out and then you're like, what do I do now? And then it takes forever to just go out to the wild and pick them all up. Oh yeah, I forgot about this, guys. Almost, I was about to say, did I seriously just get all of those in only one? I thought I was only gonna get Buzz Lax from that. I was like, what? What? Wow! That's like the most Hexaplume I've ever gotten from that. Wow. Snare. Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm going to get an outline. Oh yeah, I've been waiting so long for that. Now I can finally get an outline. Yay! Let's need 5 hunter floors. 5! I really should have made these guys hunters. Hunter types. But it doesn't really matter because I already have like 3 down here. It doesn't really matter. Still. I will check it out. Oh, I forgot to put googly eyes on y'all. Boom. Boom. Wait, I think they just got rid of them somehow. I think they keep on getting rid of them somehow. Because, like, I swear I put them on all of these guys. And I'm pretty sure I put them on the Gordo. Pretty sure. No, I'm just... Suck them all up. Suck them all up. Oh, eat. Get another one. No.
Another one. Another one.
I can almost get 2 quarter snares, which is awesome. Now I just need a freaking odd onion. Just freaking hard to get. They're so freaking annoying. Hate them. Like, anything that's like just the slightest bit rare, I like don't even collect. Like, mint mangoes is one thing, but like odd onions and like odd onions and okas, like I never just pick up. I don't know why, but I do. don't. But this is it. I can actually, like, close to getting another one. I could save up. Yeah, I might. Why did I go bleh? Ooh, I can. Oh my. I'm gonna save up for the blue teepee, for the blue toilet paper. I can get this transfer resource. No. I'm gonna go blue teepee, blue toilet paper. I'm in love with the toilet paper. I know, I'm putting it over here where all the crystal quantums are. Definitely. Or I could put it right here and have them facing this way. I'll see what areas are over here. But if there's nothing good over here, I'll do something. Ooh, I could do it right here. Yeah, I'm doing it right here. Definitely. Place that right there. I would be so annoyed. I'm gonna be ticked off if Hen Hen just walks over to it. I'm gonna be like, no! 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 I'm just gonna sit there and stare like. Rejected. You just got rejected. Oh my gosh, why did I forget where it's at? I mean, I remember now. Why, I don't know why I ever forgot where it was. When you get, it's like when you get stuck at the worst time. Okay, dims are dims. These are those. Those are those. What are those? On a serious note, where the crap is it? I'm trying to find a sticky note on here. Wait, was there one? No. I thought I remember one being there. I know that there's one right here. Alright, over here. Never grown. Ever. Ever. So stinging. One here too. Radiation's bad for your health. Stop radiating. It's bad for your health. I hope you die in a hole. Wait. I'm gonna sit here in Toy Story.
I actually am.
And then I'll skip the time for y'all. For you guys.
No! Die! Get out!
I'll skip the time for y'all, but I'm gonna wait here until it grows.
Okay, bye.